All right, so we drove through the night on our way to the Owyhee to go fishing, and we stopped between Burns and Vail, a place called Gentura. I don't know, probably 2 a.m., 2:30, and set up the tent in the dark and got some sleep. Just starting to get light out. We got some coffee going, I think, if they're still cooking. Sounds like they might have went out. Got coffee going, and we went down over here, down this trail, and we got up. Across the river. Whoa, slippery rocks, wet rocks. Could actually drive across there, it's a little deep in that one spot. Anyway, when we woke up early this morning, the chuckers woke us up this morning, and we crossed the river and walked down here. You can see the steam rising up over here. There's a pretty amazing hot springs right here. People have kind of trashed it. There's a lot of cans and bottles and stuff, but pretty amazing hot spring right here on this island in the middle of the river, Malheur River. It's down on this end. It's like 110 degrees down on that end. And down on this end, it's probably about 104, 105. Kind of what it feels like. Probably about 4 feet deep in the middle. And it's crystal clear. As you can see, the spring itself is crystal clear. A lot of trash around here. If we had time, we'd probably do some trash pickup. But people have fire pits and stuff right out here. Anyway, it's Gentura Hot Springs on the Malheur River. You can see it over here. It's the river on both sides of this island. And then we're down in this canyon. It's all canyon, all the way around. And it's actually just right off Highway 20. You can see the ring over there. Just right off Highway 20, about 10 minutes on a dirt road. So, pretty cool. Anyway, I'm gonna go back and drink some coffee. See you guys in a bit.
I am.
Are you? Oh my god. My first Owyhee brown.
Wow. First cast in the water took about 20 seconds.
Guy with a kid, big head, skinny body, with a heel. Yeah, on a size 24. WD-40. 20 inch fish on a size 24. He's looking like an eel.
Yeah.
Look at the spot. What do you got?
I got a fish.
What do you got? Not bad.
I thought he was dinner, but he's not.
Email. Good job. Rod's on the window, and Candy's fishing. Oh no, wait, she's sleeping. She's got her blankie though.
When I wake in the morning, I wanna blow into pieces. I want more than just okay. Okay. When I'm up with the sunrise, I want more than just the blue skies. I want more than just okay. More than just okay.
Another nice fish. Got that one on a size 16 flashback pheasant tail. Okay, here's what happens when you hook one of these in the fast water. Make a little journey down river here, see if I can catch up to him, get him in some slow water. Hooked him up top of that run behind a rock, probably on that 22, maybe do 40. There's some slower water up here. I'm gonna see if I can get him turned. He's getting sideways in that current and going for it. Some slower water down here. 6X and size 22. Well, gotta be a little careful. Tailing out there. I wonder if I've got him fouled for foul hook. Some slack, see if this will back him. Now about 100 yards below where I wanted to be fishing, but let's see if I can land this guy. Don't want to come out of that fast water at all. I don't really feel like I have his head. I wonder if he fell hurt. Yep, I think he was. He's off. Got another fast water fish, but I've got it by the head this time. I can feel the head shake, so see what we can do. He's just sitting behind that rock where I hooked him. He makes a couple runs out into the fast water and then back. Does not want to come over to the slow water. Let's see what we got here. Oh, let's not. Boy, he's not that big. They make a big difference getting him in the fast water versus getting him in the slow water. Probably 18. Maybe. Get the net. Nice fish. Pretty.
Here comes the fisherman with his headlamp. What are you doing, honey?
I'm done.
Here he comes. He is done.
Where's the beer?
It's dark.
Huh? Where's the beer?
Just a waste of her energy, and she's just wasting my time. So why don't we get together? We could waste everything tonight, and we could waste, and we could waste it all. Yeah, and we could waste, and we could waste it all. And I don't pretend to know what you know. Nah, nah. Now please don't pretend to know what's on my mind.
There's one.
We already knew everything that everybody knows. Would have nothing to learn tonight.
We got
nothing.
But everybody thinks that everybody knows, everybody else, nobody knows.
You get the net. Watch out. Oh, baby. Oh, you took the babies, honey. Want the net. Bring him over here. Thank God, honey.
What a baby fish. The poor thing.
Still brown.
Love's just a waste of our energy. Life's just a waste of our time. So why don't we get together? We could waste everything tonight. We could waste, and we could waste it all. Yeah, but everybody thinks that everybody knows about everybody else. Nah, nah, nobody knows anything about themselves, 'cause they're all worried about everybody else, yeah. Oh.
in Snively Hot Springs on the Owyhee River. Coming down through here, I think it's about 115, comes flowing out of the ground down the mountain here. We stopped to eat some lunch, and then we're going to get a soak. Flows all the way down here to the river. Into this pool. So we're going to set up some rocks here and get the temperature where we like it, and have a couple hot dogs, and then we're going to get soaking. So beautiful canyon here on the Owyhee River. From it.
Okay.
Does that work?
I don't know.
Stealing a still from the...
I don't know. I'm not the camera guy.
Hmm.
Just gonna video it
till
it runs out.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay. That's hot.
Look at your camera. My whiteness.
That's hot water right there.
That's so good. Walking in.
Just a waste of her energy, and she's just wasting my time.